Thank you for being here, guys. Welcome to the Tonight Show. You're here. This is it. We're gonna have fun tonight. What a show tonight! Oh my God, this is so much fun. But first, here's what everyone's talking about. It was announced today that Iran has reached a deal with the U.S. to limit its nuclear program and send most of its uranium to Russia. And Americans are like, "That's great." Wait, what? Did you see this? Also, the president of Iran prematurely announced a nuclear deal on Twitter yesterday before it was official. Which isn't that big of a deal until you realize the guy who almost had nukes is known for accidentally hitting send. It's like, the deal is tomorrow. Wait, when is sending out a tweet? What's going on? Of course, this deal has been in the works for months and months, and there was a lot of suspense about whether or not it would actually go through, which I guess explains how the president may be announcing that deal anyway.
I have to ask you the question. Deal.